Raycon, that's the pulse, all of the information. Good timing on him. Madurka's about to face into a lot of them, tries to even dash out in this. Very least BBL can force these Fnatic players in on the site to die to it.
What?
This is a massacre.
How is he still alive?
I mean, look, everybody else on Fnatic goes down. I'm surprised Mystic was, like, he was just jumping around with a classic. There's players beside him. They could have punched him to death.
That was like a horror film.